Yo guys, what's up? It's Dark Death here and welcome to Grand Theft Auto 5. Oh, this game, I cannot describe to you how amazing it was. I played it on PS3, absolutely complete the lot of it. Did everything you possibly could. Well, I say most of the stuff. Some of the little stuff I just couldn't bother to do. I got like one on, I think I got 1,000 billion or is it trillions at that point? I ain't got a clue, to be honest. I had so much money I just couldn't put it all in the stocks. It was amazing how much I had. Did the assassination missions, all the missions. Did the last mission, all the different... Well, I'm not going to give anything away. Not going to give anything away there. At all. Look at her. Is that a tattoo, say? I think this guy's supposed to mean the guy on San Andreas who lived in that caravan on top of the hill. Who got probed by aliens. You remember him. Anyway, here's the prologue, 9 years ago.
Get down there! Alright, everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt! Go! Open the door! They'll get worse!
Your radar shows your position very easy. This bit's very important, so pay as much attention as you can. Bang, just kick that in. You can switch to first person now. By using the pad. It's what it's like, I don't like it. I'm gonna stick like this, but I'm gonna pause it just now. Just so I can put the subtitles on for you. That's gonna help you out a lot. Display subtitles on. That's gonna help you out. Right, here we go. Gotta keep these busy. L to walk. I know all the controls. Simple.
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want. Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
M, get these assholes in the closet.
He's gonna kill us in here. Leave us alone.
You.
We didn't do shit to you.
You next. Come on. One at a time. Get in there. Easy.
On your feet.
And now you, buddy.
In the back.
Come on.
Yes, yeah, very important. The character we've got here is Michael. Him there in the yellow.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm not sure if that's Trevor or Brad. Bring up the phone. Contacts. Detonate. I should really be standing out of the way. Other thing as well, the sound comes out the remote. So if you hear a weird sound, you know what that is. Yes, here we go.
Alright, we gonna do this?
Show me the money.
I don't sprint.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
X to sprint. But I'm supposed to turn on it to use the form of a finger. And here we go.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Got the take, just shooting up.
Gotta move.
Easily.
Coming out, B.
Easy.
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
Right, the guy in the green is Trevor. Also, he says he sees a thousand things every day. Make sure this ain't one of them. Remember that, Lion.
Right, pal. I'm fucking crazy! It'll be quick.
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, the guy in the green's Trevor. There we go then. Guy in the orange is Brad. The other one is Michael. Trevor's the one who's absolutely insane, as you probably tell from the trailers. Get to cover. R1, take cover.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
You hear that? Siren!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Where is he?
Drop it, prick!
Here we go!
We bring it to him!
Move! We're coming through!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
I ain't laying down for them!
Getting cover. Took the mask off for? Yeah, this is Trevor. Definitely the right person. I know what he looks like.
Who snitch?
Who did snitch? Can't get this dude. Switch to Michael? Yeah, go on then.
Let's
get out of here.
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence.
Car's up here. Let's go.
Move. Come on.
The kid might have bailed. This wasn't in the job description.
Tough shit. Circles to reload, is it? Yes, it is.
What
shit's more of him.
Come on,
Michael does have a good heart. He don't like to kill. Trevor, he couldn't give a shit. And Brad. Well, Brad. He's back, a bit in the middle.
We got a window. Let's go.
He don't do much of the shooting. He's always the driver. Got a window of opportunity here, boys. Put one in the head. Was he just kicked him out of here? I didn't even get... Whoa! Did I get them all? Sweet, I'll take you. Right, let's get going.
Don't you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
No way! That's our driver gone.
Come on, let's get to the chopper.
Yes, now I'm driving. Sweet. Hi there. By the way, down there under that bridge, there's an alien frozen in the ice. Just thought I'd let you know. Have a look at that whenever you get shot.
Cops, coming our way.
Oh shit.
They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it.
Don't worry, the chopper will be there.
Roadblock! Go right! Beat the train, man.
Shit. We just drove past the train? Oh, dear me. Whee!
Jesus!
Fuck, this is not going to plan.
You guys alright?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Michael's in charge, he's the main one. But I'll be honest, he's my favourite character out of the three that I've played.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
Oh, he saved Trevor's life actually, he didn't even realise.
Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
Come on, Brad. Shit, now I'm down.
Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! I'm standing here!
This is where Trevor, the guy's fucking insane.
Come on! Come on!
They all have special abilities as well. It should show you that in a sec.
You fucking cocksucker!
Shoot the car on the bonnet to get it exploded. Seems like not a bad idea. Nah, fuck it. Straight in the face. Whenever you aim on these, just flick your right analog stick up just a tad. You see that X? That's just headshot every time.
Hey, you, hey.
I love Trevor.
Where's the chopper?
I don't know!
You're fucking stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
God, help me! Help!
Go! Go!
And that is a prologue, guys. Trevor runs off into the distance and you don't hear a lot of him for a while. You start with Michael, who does survive, and you got Brad also as well.
Not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death.
And this is Michael's funeral.
Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
His last name's Townley. Never knew that. Just noticed it on the grave. So yeah, we caused faked our own death. It's the only way we could get out of here. I think we did something for the feds, and they erase our history. But there's a problem with the feds. Once you owe them one thing, you owe them a lot.
Son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
Fucking nowhere.
Fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
Bit of an anger problem, yeah.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
So as you can see, he's retired from bank robbing. You know, he just about got away with the skin of his teeth by the looks of it. So he's chilling in Los Santos. Moved to a new city, a new name. Still the same family. And now he's basically bored of being retired. He's got a wife who don't fucking give a shit. He's got a sport little brat of a girl. He's got a son who basically jerks off all day and smokes dope, as he's just said. What can you say? After doing so much bank robbing, you just miss it. And that's what I fucking love about this game. Here we go. One thing I can criticise, the map, I don't like it. You got all the buildings down the bottom and then you got fuck all up the top. At least blend the two together slightly. Have two big cities, not just one massive one. San Andreas had it right, three big cities, and deserts and mountains and fields all in between them.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you.
Lamar Davis, aha.
Tell me where Berto Beach House is.
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here, you boys.
Yeah, and these two rob cars.
Man, get your ass in me.
They work for a chap called Simeon. Franklin don't want this life, and Lamar thinks it's fucking amazing. Lamar is actually thick as shit. Franklin. It's a lot more intelligent than it seems.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy.
Which one do I want?
What you want, nigga?
I'll have this one.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Lower raised roof convertible, hold that button when stationary. And I always forget that online.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Here we go. Circle to shit, how did I miss that sign then? Whoa, got that close. And that's coming out of the PS4 remote, by the way. So if it sounds more forward, don't blame my mic. Then again, my mic ain't the best.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Click L3 and R3, does this slow motion technique. Franklin is driving for Michael, it's shooting. For Trevor, he just goes on this mad rampage. Fuck!
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. Like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Shit, am I, you piece of shit?
Whatever, homie.
Look, him just tearing down lampposts. And wee! Fuck. Whoa! Shit, I just killed someone. What's up, buddy? Man, I wanna move. I wanna move, but you're in the fucking way. Put Ron in your tank. That truck that I went past said put Ron in your tank. That's Ron, it's who Trevor Phillips works with. Trevor from the start. Whee! You can adjust your car in the air, which is thank God. So I can lean back to land like that. Or I can push the analog stick forward and drop and hit the friggin' hit the bumper. Thank God they put that in the game, because on the old GTA, as soon as your car landed on his roof, you were stuck.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Loco. Loco G, was it from San Andreas? I just did the walkthrough. Can't remember his name now. Are you taking the piss? Why do you want to get through here? Get some lights on. Whoa, you crazy son of a bitch. One thing I do can say is AIs in this game. You know, all the people walking around, they all do different things. You crash into one car, it come out and beat you up. You can either scream and run.
That super bank?
Shit. Don't go through here, you fucking idiot. Blood in my car, love it.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Oh, fuck. Didn't do anything. Not stolen. They're legit. We have the paperwork. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African American and Hispanic. Fuck. Rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday. Fuck, you spotted me. Choices. Movie mogul Simon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed. Go down here. Lose your wanted level, simply stay out of sight. Easy as that. Tay, because you always end up running into another cop car. And it takes forever for them to bloody give up. After Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies. Oh, you dumb twat. Could have had me then. Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim. No. Yes. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several billion dollars, wept on the steps of the. Let's roll. Oh, right by the depot as well. Sweet. Didn't even realize where it was. He's the one with the wavy, whacking, inflatable, arm failing tube man outside. If you want to understand. Wave Wacken Inflatable Unfailing Tube Man. Hi, I'm Al Harrington from Al Harrington's Wave Wacken. I ain't gonna do any more. I sound like a twat. And what you do for a living is basically robbing cars for this twat called Simeon. He's a dickhead.
And I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he reel him in. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go.
Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough?
Let's have a look.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Where the LMR? I wanna see what he's gonna do. Oh, I can do anything.
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo.
No, I can bother. Basically, that fat kid is Michael's son, the other character you play as. This is my car. I love my car. It's pretty sweet. I always have it till the end of the game. Because when you buy any other car, it always brings you this car. Fucking breeze block on the back of my car then. What's up, bitch?
I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat pea's eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Fucking got problems, man. Here we go, straight into the hood.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What, this shit in the garage?
Hey, get it!
And I in ya? Is that it? Oh, wow.
Come up in your crib? Man, fuck you, I'll see you at work. Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker. Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Right, don't know about you, but it's time for a save game. Clothes can be changed at your wardrobe. Mission for just robbing a car, you know what I mean? You don't get much. Say he gets a car, he sells a car, and then you can rob it back for him. Franklin and Lamar. What's expand mean? Ah, see. Not a scratch. That winner. Winner. Oh, I've got to beat him there. Shit, I didn't do that. I'm going to play the game for 1-0, but I'm not going to, because we're going to move on to the next one now. Guys, thank you. This has been the prologue. We've played as Trevor, Michael and Franklin all in one go. But after that event, which Franklin wasn't there for, but he'd all get caught up in it. He wants the success, Michael's got the success, and Trevor is just an insane bastard. Right, guys, see you in the next episode.